fast food firms could soon start paying for sports facilities. A leaked document claims the government will ask the food giants to contribute to a national sports fund to help in the fight against child obesity. Well, moving on to sport now, and England's